This is Capsule Cast, a snapshot of world news 1 year ago today. Back in a moment. December 1st, Kansas City Chiefs player Jovan Belcher killed his girlfriend and then reported to work. Local sports anchor Michael Coleman picked up the story for media.
And when the police arrive, that's when Mr. Belcher pulls out the gun and shoots himself.
I'm Dennis Daly.